thanks to this project, the European kids will be able to deal with different realities.